In this video, I'm going to be going over and answering the popular questions, what is GoDaddy, what is GoDaddy used for, why you need GoDaddy. By the end of this video, you will know what GoDaddy is, along with having a clear understanding if GoDaddy is needed based on your needs. I provide a link in the description to GoDaddy. Something I want to mention is I'm not an affiliate of GoDaddy. I do not make money on purchases made through the link provided. Let's get started with the GoDaddy tutorial. So what is GoDaddy? GoDaddy provides domain registration, web hosting, website creation, email hosting, SSL certificates, domain options, domain broker service, web design service, SEO service, website security, logo design service, digital marketing services, digital marketing suite, marketing tools such as a free logo maker, online video editor, and various other internet-related services for individuals and businesses. They offer a range of hosting plans and services tailored to different needs, from small personal websites to large corporate platforms. GoDaddy is used to purchase domain names for your online business, build websites, blogs, online stores, e-commerce sites, and more. If you want to get your business online with a domain name, start a website, blog, online store, or e-commerce site, GoDaddy is the perfect place to do this. GoDaddy was founded in 1997. GoDaddy empowers 21 million entrepreneurs and is the world's largest services platform for entrepreneurs around the globe. GoDaddy powers 85 million domain names for its customers. With GoDaddy, you can get web hosting and begin creating your site, getting a domain name, which is the name of your site, along with other marketing and online services and tools for your business. GoDaddy offers domain registrations, domain transfers, provides auctions for domain names, domain name value and appraisal, free domain name generator, WHOIS Domain Lookup, and a domain broker service. GoDaddy offers a website builder with website builder plans for creating a website quick and easy. GoDaddy also offers an online site builder for creating an e-commerce site quick and easy. GoDaddy offers a web design service to get your website created. They offer SEO services, logo design services, and digital marketing services. GoDaddy offers a range of tools for your brand, such as Digital Marketing Suite, Free Logo Maker, Business Phone Number, GoDaddy Studio, LinkedIn Bio Creator, and Instant Video Editor. GoDaddy offers a range of web hosting services, such as shared hosting, WordPress hosting, and VPS hosting. They offer web security consisting of SSL certificates, website security, and daily website backups. GoDaddy offers tools for web professionals such as GoDaddy Hub and Site Maintenance Pack. GoDaddy offers a range of e-commerce services such as an online store builder, marketplace and social, manage WooCommerce stores, point of sale POS systems, tap to pay on mobile app, payment processing known as GoDaddy Payments, and online pay links. GoDaddy offers email hosting and office tools for your business. GoDaddy also offers GoDaddy Aero, which uses AI to instantly provide you with a logo, website, email, payment capabilities, social post, LLC setup, and more. If you're needing to get your business online, build a website, blog, online store, e-commerce site, or more, then GoDaddy is a great pick. You can get your domain name, which is the name of your site, and web hosting to start building your site with GoDaddy. I hope this GoDaddy tutorial video helped you answer the question of what GoDaddy is, what is GoDaddy used for, and why you need them. If you haven't already, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more GoDaddy tutorial videos. Leave us a comment, we love hearing from you.